once again. I better get home to bed. I don't want to miss Santa. The park looks really pretty this year.
Cue it up. I'm ready to sing.
Hold your reindeer. I'm working on it. Hey, Chucky, can you hand me that speaker cable over there?
Sure. Do I know you?
You don't think we've got access to that naughty nice list?
Jingle! Santa said keep a low profile.
Come on, Jingle. I think it's pretty obvious we're a couple of elves about to let loose after a job well done.
Hang on. You two are real elves? I would think you'd be pretty busy on Christmas Eve.
Oh, actually, Chucky, our part of Christmas is complete. Now it's all up to the big guy.
You mean Santa.
We got a bright one.
Yep. And now, we're going to celebrate with our annual Christmas Eve karaoke in the park for a job well done.
I see. But why here?
Don't you like to get out of the office at the end of the day?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I just figured you would be at the North Pole. Anyway, I better be on my way. Gotta get in bed before Santa comes. Enjoy your karaoke. Merry Christmas!
Actually, Chucky, if you don't mind, we could use another singer. This song has three parts.
And don't worry about missing Santa. He's got a lot of places to hit before he gets to your house. Here you go.
Uh-huh. Okay, well, what song are we singing? Do I know it?
Of course. Everyone knows this.
Really, guys, it's been fun, but I'm gonna head home. I am ready for Visions of sugar plums to be dancing in my head. And to all, a good night.
Oh, hey. Can I sing with you guys?
Sure. Hit it, Jangle.
I've got first verse.
Yeah, that's right. Same song, over and over. That's how we roll. Merry Christmas.
Don't you mean bear?